everybody, Miss Sam here. I'm so excited because for dance class today, we're gonna do a Leap dance class. Have you guys seen the movie Leap? I know I have. Alrighty, let's get started. So we're gonna start down in those butterflies and we're gonna warm on up. You guys can follow along with me. Here we go. Alrighty, ready? Let's reach up nice and tall. Beautiful, now we're gonna put those noses into our toes.
You're so unfit.
There, we put it all the way back down. And reach up nice and tall. And try it again. Nose to your toe.
Get that feeling in the chest.
Beautiful jump, friends. Already, now we're gonna point those toes out. Point and flex. Point and flex. Point and flex. Point and flex. Say it with me. Here we go. Point and flex. Point and flex. Beautiful jump, friends. Already, now can we reach up nice and tall? And we're gonna walk our hands all the way out to our toes. And all the way up. Beautiful. And try to get hands all the way out to your toes.
I can still see the room.
Plie, and up, plie, and up.
I don't have the
beautiful. All right, now ready? Okay, so can you guys hold on to your ballet bar? And we're gonna passe our foot. Now, we're gonna take our hands and we're gonna grab our heel right in front. We're gonna bring our heel stretch all the way up to the sky. We're gonna keep those hips nice and squared, our knees super straight, and those feet super pointed. Beautiful jump, friends, and let's try it on the other side. Can you switch your ballet bar, your chair to the other side? All ready, ready, passe. Grab that heel and bring that heel stretch all the way up to the sky. Beautiful jump, friends. Give yourselves a round of applause. You guys just learned what a heel stretch is. That's a super fun dance move. You guys did an awesome job at the ballet bar. Now we're gonna learn to leap, of course, because this is our leap dance class. So we have to practice our ballerina leaps, right? So can you guys grab something at your house that you can jump over? Today I have a pink block, but you guys can use anything that you have at home. We're gonna place it right on the ground in front of us, and we're gonna take a little scooch backwards. So when we do a big leap over top of our block or whatever you have at home, we have to think of a lot of things. Can you guys start from head to toe saying it with me? So we have to keep our chin up, our shoulders down, our arms right by those ears. Good job, our belly's super tight. Very good, our hips square, our knees straight, and our feet pointed. I know that's a lot to think about, but when we do our big leaps, think of keeping everything super straight. So we have our block on the ground so that we can practice jumping up super high over top of our big block. So we're gonna run, we're gonna put those arms as by those ears, and we're gonna leap right over top of our big block. All ready, friends, now that we have our object on the ground, can we take a big scooch back? We're gonna take two big steps and we're gonna do our big leap. Now when we do our big leap, we have to make sure that we take a nice big plie before our big leap. Alrighty, so we're gonna bend those knees, and then when we jump up to the sky, we're gonna straighten them out. And we're gonna point those toes, we're gonna put those arms into the sky. Here we go, ready? One, two, three, and big leap. Beautiful jump, friends. Let's try it again, ready? Take a big scooch back. Make sure you take a nice big plie, and ready? One, two, three, big leap. Beautiful jump, friends. You guys have some awesome ballerina leaps. Give yourselves a round of applause. You guys did an awesome job learning how to leap today. Now that we did our leaps, can we practice a super fun dance? So we're gonna start down on those knees with our arms in first position. Can you say first position? Very good. We're gonna open up those arms. We're gonna do a big port de bras. Can you say port de bras? Nice job, then ready? We're gonna reach, and reach, and put those hands right on your heart. Beautiful, then we're gonna stand on up. We're gonna do our big right turn. And then we're gonna do our big port de bras again. Very good. Now this next move is called an arabesque. Can you guys say the word arabesque? Very good, so our arabesque is when we put our leg behind the super duper straight. Very good, and try to use it. And one, two, three, big arabesque. Beautiful jump, friends. Alrighty, then after our big arabesque, we're gonna do another bourée turn. Ready, arms up to the sky. And open up those arms. Then we're gonna do some big pliés. Ready, plié and up. Plié and up. Plié and up. Plié, very good. Then we're gonna do our tendu. Passe and close. Tendu, passe, and close. Very good, then we're gonna repeat our big arabesque and we're gonna land back on the ground in our pose with our hands on our heart. You guys just learned the whole dance. Are you ready to practice it with me? All ready, here we go. All ready, let me see who has those arms in first position. Beautiful job, and let me see those big ballerina smiles. Very pretty, here we go, ready? Open up those arms.
When I look in the light, I've lost in the sunshine on the dance floor. But I won't get it right until I stop asking why.
Hands
I just
right let it go. Good job, and big boy turn.
Sometimes I take a look at my life, take a look at my life, and say,
yeah,
I
don't know. Put a port de bras.
Wanna get it, yeah, gotta get it.
Nice job, big arabesque. Here we go, keep those knees straight.
Looking for a rainbow to break, there's so inside.
Let's go to the other side. I want to see your coolest dance moves ever. But when the music stops, we have to freeze like a ballerina. So let me see, what's your ballet pose going to be? I think mine is going to be a passe. What's your ballerina pose going to be? All ready, friends. I can't wait to see your dance moves. Here we go. All ready. Let me see any dance moves you want.
Thumbs up and subscribe. Bye guys, I'll see you tomorrow for more dancing.